emerging tonight in a CBS Colorado investigation, an update on a story our investigators first broke. More women have come forward now with accusations against an alleged serial rapist in Denver. There are now 16 women who say Steve Matthews attacked them. In most cases, they say they met on a dating site. Matthews allegedly drugged and raped them. He is facing 34 felony charges. Our investigator Brian Moss has reported extensively on Matthews, and you can find all of his reports on CBSColorado.com.